Listen,
I'm a helper.
I need someone who is into, you know, a little bit of a, what am I trying to say? You know, like, okay, let me use this guy as an example, okay? Ready?
Okay,
look at me. I need you to look at me in the eyes, all right? I need you to look at me in the eyes, okay? Trooper Andrews, this is what I meant to you. You might not be into this.
Okay.
Now do it back to me. Hurry! Do it back to me! Now! Oh! Oh, do it again!
Yes,
oh,
buddy.
Yeah! Do it again! Do it again! Yeah, oh! Stop! Oh my god.
Bomba-clad!
Bomba-clad indeed.
Jesus Christ. You know what, Miss Brenda? I think maybe we should link up some other time and, you know?
That's what I need!
Oh my god, you're gonna be fine. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
God, what's You're gonna be fine.
Oh,
hold on.
It smells like fucking fish pie.
I just need to give you CPR. I just need to put my lips against yours. Hold on. Here we go. Hold on. I just need to put my lips on yours.
No.
Oh, fuck. I'm helping. It's CPR. I'm helping him. Jerry, you're gonna be fine. Oh my god. Has anyone called 911? Has anyone called?
Butt gnomes.
Yeah.
Did Chief Raven coerce you into being in a relationship with him in exchange for a higher position within PD?
I'm curious about this now.
Finally did something.
I would like to remind you that you are under oath. Under oath.
Re-ask the question one more time. I didn't get the full effect of it.
Did Chief Raven coerce you into being with him in exchange for a higher position within PD?
Whoa.
You're under oath? Where are you going?
He's disappeared!
Where are you going? Where the hell are you going?
Silence speaks volumes. Are there any more questions you have, Miss Katya?
Serious? Yeah, I'm fucking serious. This is fucking
serious. Why
would serious.
You believe that? Why are you believing these people over your own husband? Why can't you take me for face value anymore?
Because my husband didn't even bring up the fact that he was hiring a secretary in the first place. So I just think the whole thing is really, whole thing's funny.
Why
really.
Is it your business if I hire a secretary?
I feel like that is my business. Daily. That's different than a secretary, someone you're going to be sharing a lot of time with. You don't think that's something that I should know about?
I share a lot of time with officers on duty. So does that mean I'm fucking
no,
every
don't.
Other cop on the
what
force
are you talking about?
Because
who,
I patrol
who,
with them?
Name two officers you spend a lot of time with on duty. One
Snow
of,
and Copper.
Okay,
Jerry.
Name two more.
Jerry.
Clarence and Perkins.
If you want to tell me what's going on at some point, I'd love to talk to you about it, but I got to get back out there.
There's nothing going on.
Jordan Steele is putting him inside a Group 6 truck and pretending
Bobby,
to be a bait. So
get back here. Are
no,
you fucking serious?
Yeah, I'm
Are
fucking
you really
serious.
Walking out?
Yeah, I'm really walking out.
Are you walking out on
yes,
your family?
You can see me. I'm on my family.
Think about
oh my
Zelda.
God.
You are walking out on your daughter
this,
and your
don't
husband
bring,
right
don't
now.
Don't bring our daughter into this. That's so fucking lame, Raven. You
Zelda
know
has everything to do with this. Don't walk
what
out.
What do you mean she has
like
everything
this?
To do with this?
How do I know you're not fucking this guy, huh? You bring
okay.
a random man
okay.
into
now,
my
now
house.
Now you're just being reactionary.
No, you're just
come on,
being
Doug.
Hysterical.
We gotta go. Okay, well, that was my husband, and that was the chief of police.
Okay, I'm never getting hired. Thank you for bringing me here.
No, you'll probably be fine. It's not the first person he's ever pointed a shotgun at and was just screaming at the top of his lungs.
2, 1, go.
Oh yeah.
Yo.
This one's for you, Tupac.
Hell yeah. That's my yeah. shit yeah. right there.
Your dance six. Prepare to
yeah,
dance
yeah.
six. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm so in the high on drugs.
I can feel the air. I'm touching
it. Here's an uplifting fact for you. After all, I am a pleasure bot. Did you know that when you look at a dog, scientists have measured your brain releases dopamine. But when scientists analyze the dog's brain, It was found that dogs also release dopamine when they look at humans.
Young Dizzle, 27 months.
You as you are to see them.
Oh my God!
They'll see their own.
Sit outside and see your mom, bitch.
My cat sucks.
Prepare your dance, silly five. Prepare dance, silly five.
I regret to inform you that I'm going 42 because I have a date.
Oh, Nettie.
I have a date with Jordan Steele.
Nettie, no! Please, dear God.
I do. I have one.
No. Don't date Jordan Steele.
Brenda, you told me to seduce him.
215-410.
Do not.
I think, are you feeling what I'm feeling?
Yep, I think I'm feeling it for the first time in my life.
Really? Do you really mean it?
Yep.
But we gotta be discreet until you kill Kaden.
Alright, so keep it on the DL is the kids would say.
We gotta keep it on the DL for a bit, alright? Let me try to weasel my way out of this whole marriage situation.
Alright.
You're addicted to cocaine. I mean, I'm just telling you what the man is saying.
Let's do a drug test. Right,
she says something about getting her sausage stuffed or sausage stuffing or something.
Oh, Jordan. Oh, your muscles are so big. You want to see me jump in the water?
Yeah. Jump in there, bitch. Yeah, bitch, bitch. Bitch
you
ass.
Stupid bitch.
Bitch. You stupid bitch. Jump in there, bitch.
Okay, Jordan. I love it when you talk to me like that. Look at my ass, Jordan.
Yeah, it's fat, bitch. Fat ass. Ass bitch. Are you a prostitute?
No, Jordan.
Are you a lesbian?
No.
All right, bitch.
Yep, that's exactly what's going on over there.
Oh, Jordan, I just wanted to go on a date and make you make a sandcastle out of my little boobies.
Okay, look at me, you little bitch.
What? It's your sister.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Rima.
Oh.
Oh my God, Rima, what's going on? Where you been?
Oh my God. Oh my God. I haven't seen you for so long.
Oh my God.
Didn't you say she was so hot?
I miss you so much. I haven't seen you so long. You've grown up so well. Actually, no, it's not my sister.
Oh no, the last name.
The last name is different.
It's a forgery.
Yeah, it was a typo.
Change it.
Oh my God, Rima, what's going on? Where you been all my life?
I've been running. Police have been after me for some time.
Oh my God, where you been? What happened?
I was doing some thermite in Liberty City.
Oh wow.
I accidentally set myself on fire.
Oh my God, this thermite goddess.
I should add that the first thing this lady ever asked me was if I had termite. That's the first
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Jesus. The oh beak.
God.
Oh
we have
God.
Ascended. We have ascended. Oh, yeah, baby.
What's up, Eva?
Now, here's a true question. Rima, what phone you got?
Oh, God. Answer this wisely.
What phone you got, Rima?
I'm sorry, what was that?
What kind of phone you have?
Yeah.
iPhone 11 12 XL.
An iPhone 11.
Oh my God.
Ooh, what color?
Oh,
rose gold.
Rose gold, that's right.
Oh, holy God. Shit. How many gigabytes?
256.
What the fuck? I have 512.
Oh my God, you got the new one?
Yeah, I got the new one. Oh my God, wait,
oh
hold on.
God.
I gotta go hands free. What type of AirPods do I have? Earphones.
Oh, yeah. You got those $200 AirPods.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my.
Uchiha, I'd like to meet your Rima. Rama and Rima, this is Uchiha. Take your mask off. Show him your true beauty. Oh, yeah, baby. You like my sister? I got keys.
Not half bab. Not half bab at all.
You like her?
You want me, you'll be messing with a real... whore lord.
Oh, well.
Yeah. A whore lord.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Well, here's the thing. I gaga girl.
What the fuck did you just say to my sister?
Yeah, that's right. You're trying to hook me up and make me cheat, but I'm not a cheater.
You take that back right now. My sister's good for you.
Oh my god. Did you hear that, Rami? He doesn't want me.
You can't go. Oh, Gemma, god, but then I think I ruined it.
Oh, damn.
My name's Gemma. I'm a Gemma Knight.
Gemma Knight? All
right. How many times did I tell you to treat your wife right? You
Quick and Brenda were just staring at us.
I've had to spank you and your brother like 100 times today! I'm tired of this shit!
I'm sorry, Dad! I'm sorry, Dad!
You lied and said that your fucking wife was eaten by dogs, you fucking sack of shit!
Who said that? Who said
you
that?
You did! What is wrong with you?
I didn't say that! She's a fucking crackhead!
What did you tell her? And you tell me the truth!
Hello,
wait,
gentlemen.
Who? Tell who?
What did you tell her?
All right, which one? My wife or the other bitch?
Emerald.
Is that her name?
Stop fucking with me.
Okay,
all
right.
Oh my god.
Listen, I told her that I was in a very happy relationship, but I'd be willing
to
be friends.
Not too sure what's going on here, but this
all
right,
is
shoving a flashlight of
well.
Jordan's ass.
What the fuck?
Wait,
right the
we
fuck
don't, we don't,
gonna,
we don't do,
you're gonna,
we don't do that.
This fucking lot forever.
We don't do that, ma'am.
You're fucking gonna.
You gotta go to
dick right the fuck.
You gotta go to the DOJ for that shit. I'm just spanking my son.
Look, honey, I would never cheat on you.
You go make this shit right, Jordan. You understand me? You go make this shit right. And if you don't, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, he's hot. All
right. Okay, alright.
Tell him.
Pull your pants up.
Less than 30 seconds.
Dude, what? Be advised, there's at least one individual, two on the inside. I'm gonna say two because one's Rob in the back while the other one's
got
a hostage as a buggy.
Did you fuck
front.
It up?
Yeah.
Help Did you fuck me. It up? Did you fuck it up?
You're off Call of Duty forever.
God, okay.
I just ran out of time.
Shermuta, Shermuta.
I ran out of time.
Be advised, there's three individuals on the inside. I think they fucked it up. You guys fuck it up?
Motherfuck, bitch!
Bro, I ran out of time.
Shermuta, Shermuta.
I ran out of time.
You're done forever.
All right.
You fuck it up.
Falcon Heavy, do you want to come down and pick me up?
Fuck, dude. I ran out of time. Did I just not... Was I on it?
Okay. Negotiate. I don't...
That's two, bro.
Rami.
Bro,
there's two gold cards in the two.
Bro, I was on top of it, and I didn't know that I was on top of it, so I kept looking for it. But, you know what I mean? Alright, fuck this. I'm not... You know what? You guys can do it. Yeah. Fuck you guys. You guys can do it, so I don't fuck it up.
Chase.
It's all good, man. Because of you, now we have to go for another 3 weeks of finding a green car. Thank you.
Shut up, dude. Don't worry, boys. We'll get
you. Only gotten one green card in 3 weeks?
We've robbed maybe like 100 freakers and got two cards.
Holy shit.
Not 100, maybe like 50?
Yeah.
Or maybe like 40.
The point is a lot, all right?
Going on, Will Woko.
Oh, got a lot, you know, going on in my heart and my head, you know.
Okay. Write me a rough story. What's going on?
Okay. Well, listen, you know, you talk to me about that deal, you know. Maybe I just leave it all, you know. And to be honest, you know, I thought about it. I was like, no, I can't do that, you know. It's Isai Vagos for life, you know. Fucking living, breathe this shit. I die for this, you know?
Right.
So,
right.
You know, so then I went to talk to Speedy, you know, it's been a while since I seen him. And the puta didn't even know I was in ICU. And, you know, so when I told him, I tried to tell him what was happening, you know, I don't expect, you know, cry on his shoulder, but at least, you know, be understanding or something. First fucking thing this puta does is like,
John, I heard you're sucking Mr. Chang-Ding.
He just fucking starts punching me.
I'm like, what the fuck, Elefi? I've been through so much shit! You're not even gonna fucking be there for me now,
Oh my god.
It's alright, brother, it's alright, guy.
Okay, we're here for you. So I fucking sucked that puta back, you know? Fucking sucked him. He squeaked like a Mickey Mouse when I hit him, too.
Oh.
You know, so.
Speedy man.
Yo, what's up?
Fucks, you know, so I just fucking got out of there, you know, tried to cool my head off, you know. To be honest, I got a little cracked out of my mind, you know. And then
smoked when, quack?
Yeah, puta, I did a line too, for sure. Then a crazy thought came to me, you know. What if I fucking stage a coup? Take that shit over myself?
And that's what I was gonna offer you. The boggles don't have to disappear. But I think we can agree it needs a little restructuring.
Exactly,
and you
puta.
Are the OG after war.
If the El Jefe ain't even going to ride for the OG, what the fuck is the Vagos? You don't even hang with the
secret.
Vagos. It's more
my
like
LB. Boys, they met with
yeah,
the Vagos. And they told him about the war. They talked to Speedy about it. Guess what Speedy's reaction was?
Let me guess. You probably like, fuck them, putas. You don't give
that's
a shit
what
about
said.
Us.
You don't give a fuck.
Exactly like that, yeah.
Yeah, I didn't think it was like that, you know. When I came back, you know, me and him were real cool, you know. I thought I had the respect. That's all I really want, you know. I ain't worried about the money or nothing like that. But
the
I can't
Vagos,
even get any fucking respect.
They used to be
respect.
Respectable. A family. Do you feel like you and a family down there?
I face a fucking mutilated, puta. He didn't even care, puta.
Let me see
exactly.
it, let me see it.
But this will do.
The fuck? How do they know what? Little Roker said they want us to roll on you to create a diversion.
Wait, what do you mean? They want us to roll on him?
No. Frippy must have told Little Roker to roll on us to create a diversion.
Oh.
I don't know how he knows we're out here, though.
So what's happening? Can I be filled in?
Frippy's inside this trap house right now.
100%. He's got big money.
Probably gonna hear him talking on the roof, I guess.
Don't shoot at that truck.
Shoot it or no?
No, I shot at it.
He's out.
Get him, I'll keep these guys distracted.
Alright, I'm distracting him, do you think? Just get him in the super and get him out of there. The truck's coming in. I'm coming back.
Where is he?
Did you get him?
No. Big D's useless.
Where's the Subaru and where's Frippy?
How did you not see him run out, Big D? I was expecting.
How did he get away? What do you mean? Where's the Subaru?
About this war you're in that you tried to end.
Yeah, okay. What you want to know?
Just a little bit more information and then I can see what I can do
well,
with
then
the
I
want
to talk to you alone then.
Okay. All right. In exchange, for a guilty plea, I'll agree to some changes given this information. You don't want your lawyers present?
No, I'm good now. Thank you for your help, lawyers.
All right. Anytime.
All right, I'm gonna let them out. All right. Is
I love them like a
bottle. Okay.
Yeah, see.
Okay.
And
there'd,
you know,
there'd be nothing wrong with being gay.
But Joe, I fucking, you know, I beg for my life, you know. I tried to beg for mercy and they're fucking sick and twisted. They fucking put gasoline everywhere. And they're like, Joe, I'll let you play for your freedom. And they told me to run and they started shooting the shit out. They fucking burned me alive, puta.
Holy shit.
And they fucking...
Were they all wearing masks?
No, they fucking took them off. You know, the chain gang was waiting there. Fucking Randy and fucking Vinny, they came back. They poured a whole thing of gas all over my body and fucking lit me on fire, puta.
Oh my god. Rami, do you normally make this much money every day?
Yeah.
Holy shit. I need to think about nerfing this.
No, we actually don't do that.
Oh, okay.
Only a couple other, a couple times a week, you know?
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Go fuck yourself.
4:23 What was the statement that you was making about?
Why aren't you in your cell, Flippy?
I've got a hostage at the jewelry store now. We've got an individual with a shotgun in the back of the hostage outside the jewelry store.
Why aren't you in your cell, Flippy?
You're now entering the jewelry store. We got another.
Didn't do a very good job of hiding, did we, Flippy?
Okay, we have a big job, guys. Very big job. I want everybody to be focused for when the job about to come. I'm talking about maybe 2 weeks. Maybe
yeah,
less.
I don't trust a single person in the circle at all.
It's international, I'm telling you.
Your loco doesn't.
Okay? Basically, we're gonna be smuggling guns across the ocean.
Like, I helped bring Arturo into the Vagos, too.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Straight from the cartels. I'll find your diamond.
Okay, do you want an apology?
No, I'm good. Okay, have a good night.
Hey, loco. Let me tell you something, man. We love
you. No, I just need some fucking time alone.
Exactly. If you're gonna be acting like this, then stay like this and do not come back before you get your head straight. That's the reality.
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. I'm gonna take Brenda down to PDM. I'm gonna fucking take this to Benny's.
Okay. Don't explode, okay?
I guess I'll see how that goes.
Oh!
What is going on here?
Any backup down in the south side.
10-4-76.
I leave that up to their discretion if they want to include that or not. I mean, she's more than
you deserve better.
Join in if she ever wants.
Get the
fuck okay, all right.
Motherfucker!
All right. Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Wait for me, Columbo.
Yeah, my Ben.
Yeah, who?
Kenneth died.
Some the dude DOC named. Did.
No, but like, who's the DOC? Like, do you have a name for the person?
It was Snow, Copper. I don't know who's the third guy.
Holy shit!
They dress up like some fucking Gwen Buwais, dude.
That's fucked
they
up.
They made me drag his body and dig a grave for him.
Is anybody doing anything about this or?
Papa said the cops saw it and didn't do shit.
Lauren was there and she didn't do anything.
Huh. All right. Well, I'm gonna talk to some other lawyers
Taco's
about
father.
This and see what the appropriate course of action is.
Yes,
is
Taco's
everything
dad.
Documented down at the morgue and stuff? Like, did the coroner do an autopsy, all that? Like, or did they just like throw him in the garbage disposal?
I don't know. They made me dig his grave right in front of the court. No, not court. Where is it? the food court?
I don't know. Do you think my style of police work around here works anymore?
Your style of police work? I think there's always a space for your style of police work around here.
313 to 316 direct.
Are you sure?
Cindy?
Yeah, positive. And if you even think about going anywhere, I'll kick the shit out of you.
Like when I go on duty, I'm just like the asshole.
You are the asshole. But it's good. It's what we need.
Yeah, but it's not supposed to be like that.
I wouldn't necessarily say you're the asshole. You're like the hard ass. You know what I mean? You're like the guy who sticks to the law and doesn't take people's shit. And do I think that we need that kind of thing? Yes, absolutely. And I think that more people need to be on your style of police work.
Because I've been having second thoughts, and believe it or not, you're the first guy I want to talk to about it.
I will kill this man. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't fucking do it. Put your hands up right now. Put your hands up right now, bitch.
Oh, God.
Give your fucking hands up.
Don't you fucking do it. Oh, my God.
Don't you fucking do it.
Please leave my dad alone, dude.
I'll fucking gun your dad down.
Get in the trunk.
Come on, dude. I just got him, dude.
Get in the trunk.
Yo, I'm sorry, Dad.
Come on. Over here.
Somebody
over
here.
Over
here. Gun, 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 gun here.
Over here.
Get in the trunk
over
with the new
here.
Dad. Open the trunk
man,
again.
Come
open
on,
the
dude.
Trunk again.
Get in the trunk.
No, no, I'm not. No, dude. We're leaving him.
Okay.
We're leaving him?
Wait,
come on, let's go.
Let me go with my dad, yo.
You're going to be an orphan. I'm sorry.
No, come on, dude.
Oh, this is so bad.
I loved you, Dad. I loved you.
I'm going to put this out there. Yeah, this is not going to end well with me driving.
All right.
Denzel, I think it's going to have to be Plan B.
Yeah, well. Any idea? I will go back to
the. God. Oh, no. Alright.
Well,
what are we doing?
Get ready.
Oh, yep. Yeah.
He's got a shotgun!
Yeah, he's back in handy. We're getting back in handy. We're gonna need some scrub, Revy.
Alright, let's see, what kind of surgery that the local doctors had to do. All that good stuff so we know, what we need to put in some medical records. I'm also gonna look for his ID in his pockets.
Ones?
How's he doing, Sam?
I can give you another update in a little bit.
Okay, I'll give you space.
It's not looking good.
Let me know what you need, Sam.
Oh, no! Oh, no!
No. This is bullshit! No! Wake up! Wake up now!
All right, Chair.
Wake up now!
Oh no!
God damn it! What the hell happened?
Oh no!
Son of a bitch! Just went off duty, too!
Mark my word, guys. Denzel will pay for this.
100%.
Okay, if I could ask everyone to start heading upstairs, please.
Yeah, yeah, well.
So long, my friend. Until we meet again, I'll remember you and all the times.
I changed my mind.
That we've been through.
I want Archer to do the final call.
Your death will not be in vain.
Hey, what's up?
495s.
You're very quiet right now.
No, I probably just was talking quiet.
How are you feeling?
Not too bad. They didn't hit me in the leg again, so that's a bonus. What the fuck?
Shot fired, 78!
Oh shit!
Oh,
I'm getting hit!
Need help, assistance! Ah. Medical center, multiple gunfire on us!
Oh. Holy shit!
Pull over!
Oh. Holy shit!
I didn't do all this, did I? Or maybe I did.
Unexpected. Yeah, that was very unexpected.
You guys are like my fairy godmother.
Holy shit, dude. Oh my god.
We got one.
What the fuck?
Alright, we got the second one.
What the fuck? Dude, the Vagos, man. Holy, is that Speedy? Holy shit.
Well, that escalated very quickly.
Come on, Bato, we gotta pick one.
Holy fuck. Dude.
Hey, Bato, you wanna ride? Get in the trunk.
Get me the fuck out of here.
I got it.
I'm fucking bleeding, babe.
Don't worry, just get the fuck out of here, everybody.
I'm sure there's enough things that I can tell them that get you a little less time in prison. Otherwise, you end up with two bodies on your hand.
You got any kids? You got a wife? You got a family?
I do.
What are their names?
I have parents. I'm single.
Okay. What are your parents' names?
Michael and Karen.
Listen. Wrong place, wrong time, I'm sorry. Drop him in the ocean. Flippy, let's get the fuck out of here. Fred, you.
Oh, you are so fucked. Who's the best goddamn detective? I am. Holy shit, bro! I fucking found him, dude! This is why you swap cars when you're being chased. I found the body, I need EMS at my location.
What the fuck, bro?
They tried everything they could to save him. He was taken into surgery, and he just th- This is, apparently it was shotguns to the chest. And apparently the people who are responsible are currently in Bolingbrook, so there's,
they were caught.
Yeah. I treated them myself, after they were caught.
Yeah. Looks clean.
That bubblehead looks sick.
Hey, Twitter, hey, check him on.
No problem anytime, Buddha.
You guys have a good day, alright?
You too.
See you, bud.
See you around, Lang.
Hey, Ziggy.
Huh.
I'm glad he's fucking dead, man.
Curious. There's a possibility of that. My whole life, I've seen all kinds of crazy things. I've seen men disappear. I've seen, well, monsters, ghosts, tarantulas. I spent some time in Brazil. I saw men who tried to dissect me and cut off my testicles.
How many wars have you fought in?
I can't say I fought in any wars.
Oh, prick.
Allow me to have a swing on this dead horse.
Swing away!
Ah.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Stop it!
Ah. Yeah. It feels good to shake off 30 years of slumber with a little bit of evil. Appreciate
you ever just close
it.
Your eyes and drive the wrong way, down the highway just to feel something?
There's nothing like a little bit of a tantalizing experience when you do things like that.
Yep.
Let nature take the wheel. See what happens. Yep. See if you were meant to live.
Fate.
Magical, we'll never be like the others. Rational.